Good morning, Benson Primary School. As Bobcat citizens, we always show a caring attitude toward each and every person on our campus. Please continue to be your best this week and care for one another. And remember, Bobcat citizens are always respectful, responsible, safe, and caring. Go Bobcats!
Good morning, Bobcat. Today's lunch is buffalo chicken or a hamburger. Tomorrow's lunch is sweet and sour chicken or chicken tenders.
Picture day is on Wednesday, August 23rd. Dress your best and smile big.
Fifth grade dance is August 25th from 3 to 5, and all snacks can be purchased. Hope to see you there.
Go Bobcats!
Good morning, Bobcats. We are all part of the Benson Middle School volleyball team. I'm Zuri, this is Shayna, and that's Aria.
On Monday, August 21st, we'll be having our first game at 3:30 versus Wilcox.
We're really excited for our first game. We've been working really hard, and we hope to see you there.
Lady Cats on three. One, two, three, Lady Cats!
Hi, I'm Melissa Newton. I'm in the kindergarten team.
And I'm Mrs. Judd.
And I'm Mrs. Houston.
I'm Mrs. Winkles, and we are here to talk about caring for our friends.
All right, students, we're going to review our math lessons from yesterday and do a little bit of practice. If you remember, we did some basic addition. So raise your hand if you can tell me the answer to this problem. 1 + 2 = Lori,
I know this one. This is going to be so easy. It is 5.
That is great. I love your enthusiasm. That was a really great try. It's incorrect. Can try again?
3.
Very nice. 3. If you remember, when we have 1 and we add 2 more, 1, 2, 3, we have 3. Great job helping your friend.
Remember that caring is being a positive example and helping others. Oh, are you okay? I'll go get the Mrs. Winkles! Mrs. Winkles!
Yes, sweetheart. What's the matter?
She fell.
Oh my goodness. Do you need a band-aid, sweetie? Oh, would you like to help your friend?
Yes.
Where is it?
Remember, being caring is helping our friends when they get hurt.
Good morning, Bobcats. This week we really want to focus in on being caring. Caring is the act of being kind and having concern for others. How are you caring at school?
I am caring by helping others. When I see someone crying, I cheer them up. Go Bobcat.
I show caring by helping my friends. Go Bobcats.
By being caring, I help people and be nice to my teacher. Go Bobcats.
How I'm caring at school is listening to my teacher, helping my classmates, and achieving more goals each day.
I can be nice, kind by helping others, sharing, and being nice to my friends.
I can be respectful, kind to all of my teachers and friends. Go Bobcats!
I'm caring because I help people in class and on the playground. Go Bobcats!
I can be caring at school by helping around the classroom and helping my teacher when they ask for help.
I'm caring at school by caring for my friends and caring for school property. Let's go Bobcats!
If someone pushes you, pushes other people, you can stand up for yourself and also stand up for others.
I can be caring by helping teachers and helping other friends. Go Bobcats!